infrared or thermal imaging to me is the best diagnostic tool for CRPS. People use bone scans, they're about 10% accurate. Other testing, other than QST testing, quantitative sensory testing, is relatively accurate. But conventional testing, x-rays, laboratory tests, MRIs, CAT scans, really are of no value except to eliminate other possible causes of the problem, but not make a diagnosis of CRPS per se.